Mohamed Abdullahi Omaar, Somali, Maxamed Cabdullahi Omaar, Arabic, is a Somali politician and diplomat. He twice served as the Foreign Minister of Somalia. Omaar was born into a prominent Habreewal Isaac family. He is the elder son of businessman Abdullahi Omaar. He also has three younger siblings. One of his sisters, Rakidio Omaar, is a human rights advocate, and his younger brother Raj Omaar is a journalist. His family was based in Hargeisa and reportedly have properties and estates in the city. The 6 Piano neighborhood and the U.S. mission headquarters belong to their family. Omaar was educated at a boarding school in Dorset before graduating from Trinity College, Oxford University. Omaar served as one of the foreign ministers of Somalia, having been appointed to the office on February 20, 2009 by then Prime Minister Omar Abdirashid Ali Sharmark. After working in various other governmental posts, on November 12, 2010, Omaar was reappointed foreign minister in addition to one of several deputy prime ministers by the new Somali premier, Mohamed Abdullahi Mohamed. Starting August 2011, Mohamed Ibrahim served as Omar's deputy foreign minister. Following a cabinet reshuffle in February 2012, Abdullahi Haji Hassan succeeded Omaar as the new foreign minister. Puntland and Qatar supported Dr. Omar's bid to become prime minister of Somalia in late 2013.